Hi, my friend, Marian Santos here, potentials.com, signing our channel. So, let me share with you today na, yun, let's continue praying kasi marami pa rin nangyayari sa world, diba? So, if you view YouTube sa China, maraming mga floods, earthquakes, so may natural disasters, hindi lang yung virus, no? So, let's continue praying for all of us, for all the citizens of the world kasi yun, marami pa rin tayong challenges. Kailangan pa rin natin yung help ni Lord to pass through all these challenges. No, Lord, continue to protect us, yung mga children ko po, Danielle with his family in Quezon City, Kati and Tim in Abu Dhabi, our tita in the States, in Kalinga, in Manila, my parents, my brothers and sisters all over, meron po sa Isabela, Cavite, Paranaque, tulungan mo po kami lahat, Lord. Of course, all the people of the world need your assistance also, Lord. So, maliban pa kasi sa pandemic, we have our internal problems, bawat country. Dito rin sa atin, meron terror bill, ABS-CBN shutdown, marami po eh. Hindi po namin kakayanin ito mag-isa. Kailangan po namin yung tulong mo, Lord. Please, let us all continue praying. Huwag tayong mawalan ng hope. Let's continue praying the rosary, the psalm of prayers to the Lord. So, Psalm 91 for safety. So, huwag tayong mawalan ng pag-asa. Patuloy tayong magdasal na kailangan natin ang tulong ni Lord from all of this. So, sana po, Lord, mabalik na po kami sa normal life. Alam po namin na kailangan po namin yun eh. Kasi, yun nga, the governments of this world, pinipilit naman po nila na i-protect yung citizen nila, pero hindi po nila kaya. You are our only hope, Lord. You are our salvation. Please bring us back to our normal lives. God bless us all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like our video.